Hey Brood, what is up? Dave here. So I've been getting some messages, private messages, and some actually people seeing me on the street have been asking about where can they go to see the video of my dog Nala when she spotted that shadow figure down the hall. So I thought it would be easier, because YouTube is our biggest following, I thought it would be easier if I just posted the video on YouTube so you guys could, find it easily. But for those of you who haven't seen it yet, a little backstory to set up the video. We've been dealing with the paranormal forever, but things didn't start getting bad until after we did the haunting of Gail, which most of you guys have seen it. If you haven't seen it yet, it was Gail contacted us a while back saying that she was pretty much being terrorized by whatever it was in her house. So she called us and asked if we could help, and of course we did. We have been in contact. I've seen Gail numerous times, and she said things are doing great. She moved out of the place she's in. And if she ever needs us to come back, we absolutely will. Now, following that video, I went home and some stranger things started taking place at the house here. And then one night I was putting dishes away out of the dishwasher, and Nala was beside me and she was barking down the hall. I wasn't really paying much attention at first, and then I noticed that she was acting funny, so I had grabbed my camera, my phone, and started recording. Now you guys probably missed about maybe 30 seconds, 45 seconds of her barking down the hall before I grabbed my phone. And so I grabbed my phone, I looked down the hall, I didn't see anything, and you'll see the video. Excuse me, I do go down the hall to see if there was anything there. I didn't see anything, so I just ended the video, just figured I'd show you guys her acting strange towards something. And I think it was either later that night or the next day, I had rewatched the video just to see if, if I missed anything or how the video came out pretty much, because I pretty much posted it right away without even checking it. And that's when I noticed the shadow figure in my daughter's room. Now, as of 2 days ago, I would have said that I haven't seen it again, but 2 days ago I did see it again. I was brushing my teeth in the bathroom, and I noticed the corner of my eye somebody or something was standing beside me, just kind of back here. And when I looked, it dashed out the door, like quick, fast, dashed out the door. It's been the only other time I've seen it. So yeah, I'll let you guys watch the video. If you've already seen it, you don't have to watch it. If you haven't seen it yet, yeah, this is pretty much what made our channel take off. And one more quick note, the garage I'm sitting in right now, I brought a haunted doll home, and of course my wife wouldn't let me keep it in the house, so it's out here. And since then, crazy stuff's been happening out here. For one, there's a couple people won't even come in my garage anymore. But there is, I've heard stuff like people running around here, tripping over stuff, and I've heard chairs move and everything. And this is either while I'm right before I open the door, or really as I'm closing the door, and I'll come back in and there's nothing going on. So I will start setting up cameras here soon, and if I catch anything, I'll post it, keep you guys posted. But anyway, enough of me, and yeah, here's the video of Nala. Take care, guys. was that? Who is it all? Who's down there? Who's down there? I'll show you that there's nobody in the hall. Show you that there's nobody in the hall. Who is it? I'll show you that there's nobody in the hall. I'll show you that there's nobody in the hall. I'll show you that there's nobody in the hall. I'll show you that there's nobody in the hall.